The Tacoma Art Museum has received the largest gift in its 75-year history, which includes so many pieces that they're going to build a new wing to house it.
It's a large collection. It's an excellent collection. It has all the great names. If you think about Western art, you probably think about Frederick Remington and his great bronzes, although he was also a painter. Charles Russell, Thomas Moran, these great landscapes too. George O'Keefe too, a more modern artist. So they have both historic works and then contemporary works.
The Haupt family is from Germany, but they have strong ties to Tacoma. They just donated 280 major works of Western American art to the museum. Some of the earliest works date back to the 1840s, when painters and artists traveled thousands of miles to the West to document the landscapes and animals that were unknown to people in the East.
And when these paintings would come back, often they were sketches and they'd be finished off as large grand paintings, people would stand in line. People would bring binoculars to kind of look quite carefully at all the great details.
The collection will catapult the Tacoma Art Museum into one of the top 12 museums in the country with this type of art. In addition to the art pieces, the Haupt family also donated money to help build a 10,000 square foot addition to the museum to house the collection. The expansion should be finished by the spring of 2014.